So a lot of people were wondering how much all this stuff would actually cost. And the total is $130.